This breach of the rules has resulted in a deduction of $21,000.
Oh my God!
$3,000. $12,000.
This is crazy. We're gonna end up broke.
Yeah. Hello, handsome.
Oh,
here we
no.
go, guys.
For that, Lana's gonna bench you and fine you.
Bam. As quick as that, I already broke my first rule. I knew it was wrong, but I still wanted to do it.
Lana, I'm sorry, but like, this is so good.
Lana, who's Lana? That talking little machine that I don't listen to? I don't know her.
Well, I know Lana, and that lip lock just lost you hella cash.
It is clear that my guests are unable to operate within the rules. Cancel date. Cancel date. Cancel date. Yesterday, your flagrant disregard for the rules has resulted in a deduction of...
We all going down this ship.
We'll see.
$21,000.
Oh my God!
The prize fund will not be shared equally between you.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Lana, I wish you told me this before I made out with two girls in one night.
I think Lana needs to give me a sick note from the rules, because it's the blue balls are getting very, very bad.
What are we gonna do?
I've got a little plan in my head.
Let's pray to Lana.
Let's pray to Lana.
Dear Lana, please forgive us for any inappropriate touching, grabbing, stroking, feeling...
Kissing.
It was not our faults. We are simply young, attractive individuals. So, we're sorry.
Anyone got something they want to fizz up?
Uh-oh. The moment of reckoning.
All right, here you go, Cam. Poker face, game time.
Right,
okay. Oh, you did?
Oh! Oh, my God! You're gonna go.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry.
Even though he did not blow his circuit, this has resulted in $4,000 being deducted from the prize fund.
You still have blue balls.
If I knew that $4,000 for a fondle, I would have finished. At least I wouldn't have my blue balls.
I'm working on a show where a guy has convinced two other guys to keep watch while he rubs one out. My parents would be so proud.
I don't know how we ended up with this job.
And poor Lana gotta be watching this too.
There was another rule break.
Oh, no.
Who has something to say, guys?
I am so relaxed right now. Me and Cam haven't done anything.
Cam indulged in an act of self-gratification.
Oh, my God, it was now, babes.
Lana sees all.
Naughty boy.
Resulting in a further $2,000 being lost from the prize fund. So far, there have been a total of 9 rule breaks.
Damn.
Cam and Emily have been responsible for 4 of these breaches.
Cough up, hun.
Cam and Emily, last night you were able to spend time away from the group to get to know each other on a deeper level. However, you still broke the rules.
Huh?
There were incidents of excessive grinding and self-touching.
I wish we fucking did. Are you joking me?
These breaches have resulted in a deduction of $5,000.
What?
What?
To further assess how you deal with temptation, I have not told the new arrivals that they are guests on Too Hot to Handle.
They're gonna try to bang us.
Oh, they're gonna slap it on us thick.
You must decide at what point you tell them. The retreat is not your personal playground.
Lana is so angry.
You are taking this process for granted. It is clear I need to streamline the group. Since arriving at the retreat, you have not managed to go 24 consecutive hours without breaking a rule.
It's not a good sign.
Nope, that's the shower door.
Have a nice shower. That was hard.
I know I like girls so much.
Lana, I hope you're watching, love, because that might be the hardest thing I've had to do here.